A person's mass at any given time is constant. It's a measure of the amount of matter in their body. However, their weight is not constant. It's a measure of the local force of gravity exerted on their mass. So while your mass stays constant whether you're standing on Earth or on the Moon, your weight will differ significantly between the two locations. But does your weight vary at different places on Earth? According to a new high-resolution map, a person can weigh differently at various places on Earth because of the fluctuations in Earth's gravity, and the difference is greater than previously believed. Earth's gravity is weaker at the equator due to centrifugal forces produced by the planet's rotation. It's also weaker at higher altitudes, further from the planet's center. Usual models are capable of predicting a minimum gravitational acceleration of 9.7803 meters per squared second at the equator and 9.8322 meters per squared second at the poles. That means that an object at the equator weighs 0.5% less than at the poles. There are two effects, both due to the spin of the Earth. Centrifugal force due to the spinning lowers your body weight by about 0.4% at the equator relative to its weight at the poles. The Earth's spin also causes the planet to bulge, so at the equator you're about 21 kilometers further from the Earth's center of gravity and so weigh about 0.1% less. Overall, you'd weigh around 0.5% less. That would be 1 pound less if your weight is 200 pounds. But the new high-resolution map is able to pinpoint unexpected locations having more extreme differences. The map has more than 3 billion points covering 80% of Earth's land masses. The model found that Mount Nevado-Hurriscan in Peru has the lowest gravitational acceleration at 9.7639 meters per squared second, while the Arctic Ocean has the highest at the surface at 9.8337 meters per squared second. That means that gravity varies by about 0.7%, which means a 200-pound person weighs 1.4 pounds more at the Arctic Ocean than at Peru's Nevado-Hurriscan summit. That same person would weigh 0.4 pounds more in Tasmania than Queensland, for example. These differences in gravitational acceleration mean that in the unlikely event that you found yourself falling from a height of 100 meters at Nevado Mountain in the Arctic Ocean, you would hit the surface in Peru about 16 milliseconds later than in the Arctic. No matter where you are right now and what's your weight, thanks for watching!